Hello, my name is Roger Watson and I'm the Editor-in-Chief of Nurse Education and Practice, which is published by Elsevier. I want to talk to you today briefly about what editors are looking for when a manuscript is submitted. Make sure that you follow international standards for publication of particular types of article. For example, if you're publishing a systematic review or an experimental study, make sure, if the journal requests it, that you follow the appropriate EQUATOR guidance for that kind of submission. So, for example, in a systematic review, we expect to see a PRISMA checklist and we expect to see a PRISMA flowchart, and likewise for other types of studies. That's by no means exhaustive. There are copious guidance available on the EQUATOR website, and most journals will point you to the EQUATOR website and probably provide a link to the specific guidance that you need to follow for that kind of article, and will also require that you use the latest versions of that guidance. So make sure that you've followed international conventions if the journal, as indeed most will, requests that you do. Beyond that, superficial things, again, like getting the spelling correct and using English properly, are very important. You'll already know that the vast majority of scientific journals are published in English. English is the language of science. So it doesn't matter what your own linguistic background or cultural background, whether English is your own first language, you have to present the article in passable, if not perfect, English. This is not easy, of course, for people whose first language is not English, but in fact there's not really any excuse, and journals don't really make much accommodation if the English is not correct. And I would strongly advise you, if your English is not very good, is to make use of perhaps a professional editing service. Of course, these do cost money, or a translation service. But if you need to do that, or even if your English is quite good, I would always advise you before submission to try and find a native English speaker and allow them to take a look at your article. Don't expect them to write it for you, don't expect them to edit it for you, don't expect them necessarily to be expert in the subject material, but at least let them tell you if you're not using English as it is used by native English speakers. So do get the English right in the article. And again, I would say especially get the English right in the title to the article and in the abstract. If that's all that the editor reads and you get it wrong there, then your paper won't go any further. But of course, it's very important to get it right throughout the manuscript.